6 a.m. Shenzhen, sweeping the streets. Way to Kangra factory. They picked me up. Custom car. Hyundai. This guy just decided to vacuum his car right in the middle of the road. I think I might have picked the wrong hotel. From the looks of the one I checked in, it's like built. It's nice inside, but it's built on top of a factory. Something. They told me it was the best one in town. I guess I'll see. I'm gonna have to buy a samurai sword to sleep with in this area. This area is a big difference from Shenzhen and the inner city where I was. It was much safer. There's a lot of people here. Unsavory looking types, which I get along with from time to time. I don't have a problem dealing with the unsavory when necessary, but there's a lot of them. The guy I'm driving with speaks no English. He stutters in Chinese. And every time I ask him a question, he just smiles and nods. So I don't know if that means we're going out to eat a dog, or we're going to the factory, or whatever. He put me on the phone when I met him. And the lady on the phone told me that I should look for a driver with a black car. And somehow she didn't realize that the driver handed me the phone. He was talking to her before I was. So this is right along the lines of the business that I've done with Kangar. They're all confused. Nobody knows what the other one's doing. This guy keeps beeping his horn. He has his blinkers on both directions and is beeping his horn every 10 seconds. There ought to be a law against it. Okay, this looks like the gate of the factory district. I just pulled in. They had some guards. Pretty sure this is the place. I think so. Turn this off now, because this is top secret. This guy just pointed me to this door, and he said, Sana, 3. So I pressed this button. Let me tell you something, man. This ain't the Kangar I saw in the movies. Look at this. Look at this little sucker, man. Let me get some work done with this. I think this is what they're delivering my products to the United States with. Dayun. When I come out, I'm going to start this baby up, and I'm driving it back to the hotel. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome to China. The windows are busted out of these apartments, even the windows in this factory. I think this guy's going to eat me. I just pushed the button for the elevator. There's nobody home.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, here I am, Kangar, K Kanger Industries, Bohan, China. Here's the package they have ready for me. I'm going to ship this back today. Just some stuff that I ordered. This is Alan, famous Alan, world famous. Alan just told me they have three factories here in China.
Yes.
They have three factories here in China. This is the oldest one. It looks rough from outside, but it's pretty nice inside. I want to show them some products. They have a showcase in here. For people who are wondering, Kanger is actually the first company that I ever sold.
Yes,
I sold. These are new products?
Yeah.
Where are these marketed? This is European?
Yeah.
European market? What are these?
This is a cigarette case.
Okay. What is your newest product, Alan? You have Vigo?
Yes, yes. Oh, I take a new product.
Okay. This is the original company that I dealt with is Kanger. I started selling the KR808 model. And they're 901s and 801s. They have manufactured for green smoke, smoking everywhere, vapor for life, Lushi. They're a big manufacturer, but they've hit some rough spots here and there, and that's why I'm here, because I hit a rough spot with them a while back. I was dealing with them through a representative, but now I'm here to straighten that out. And I'm meeting with Alan, and I'm going to end this right now because I'm running out of battery and I want to get some other spots in the company. This is the main desk. Shenzhen Kangzhang Technology. Look, Kanger, everybody wave. Everybody look. Yeah! Look, say hello. Welcome to China. Hello, Telefusion. Hey, look, say why. Hi, say hello. Stand up. Go, stand up. Stand up. Everybody, stand up. Stand up. Come on. Stand up. Come on. Stand up. All right, everybody at once. You ready? Whoa. Say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. No, but I don't know what else to sing. You sing a song. Yeah, happy birthday in Chinese. All right, hi everybody. These girls are all very nice girls. These Kangers, sales representatives and office help. Very nice girls. All right, thank you girls. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I'm here at Kanger, the factory. This is a factory complex in Bohan, China district. This is their recreation for the workers at lunchtime. They have... What?
This is the first time come to China.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
First time.
Yeah. We're going to lunch. Look at that, looking at me, they think I'm crazy. Ha! Oh, welcome to China! They think I'm funny. They're laughing. They don't know me. Uh-oh. There's the cops. The cops are coming. Security. Hello. Welcome to China. Hello. Hello. Ni hao.
Ni hao. Ni hao.
Here, we get a taxi here. These are the people that are going to try and rob me. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm going to save some battery.
To make you tall or fat or slim, kind of...
Or make...
Strong.
Huh? Viagra? Cialis? Look at this food. This is authentic Chinese food. They just keep bringing it out. They just keep coming out of the kitchen with more and more. The